Just a Cheetah here, scouting out the Cheetos delivery route. Man, those other cheese puffs ain't nothing but fluff to this Cheetos bun. I'm the polka dot pursuiter on my bad motor scooter. After the one and only Cheetos! It's not easy when you're cheesy.
Cheetos, the cheese that goes.
Please demonstrate. Totally awesome. Just a Cheetah here. My stomach's growling has got me prowling for Cheetos. Now what's Cindy Lou up to? Out of sight. Right.
Cheetos wrap, the cheese that goes crunch.
Why did you do it? What do you achieve? You better talk now.
I will get to the bottom of this. I will find out why there was a Cheeto in my rock. What does he know? What has he seen? I tried searching it on Google, but all that came up was Rocky Balboa. And this is what happens whenever they know I am catching on. They will not answer their phones because they know who I am and they know what they have done to me. I will get to the bottom of this. But for you to understand what's going on, we must go back. And I mean way back. Oh, no, not that far back. Right there. The time was 2018. At exactly 9:42 a.m. I was in the class of Mr. Harward, and I was sitting at my seat, and I was just minding my business. And the next thing I know, I get a little bit hungry. So I reach on over to my bag of food, and I get out a bag of Cheetos. It's just a normal bag of Cheetos, nothing wrong with that at all. I open on up, and I start digging in the bag, and there's something that feels a little bit not cheesy and crunchy, not that powdery goodness that I'm used to. I look inside the bag, and there's a rock. a rock has made its way into my Cheetos. What does Cheetos have against me? Why would they do such a thing? So I did the only logical thing I could think of while in the middle of Mr. Harward's class. I look on the back of the bag and I see the number. I call it. I ask them, why? Why was there a rock that's made its way inside my bag of Cheetos? What they answered to me was, they were just as confused as I was. And I don't believe it. I don't believe it for a second. They knew that there was a rock inside my Cheetos whenever they went ahead and they sold that bag of Cheetos to me.
And I'm gonna be messing with them the entire time. Okay. Alright. You ready?
No!
The face of disappointment.
Disappointment indeed. Wait a second. What time zone are we in?
It's all about our seven.
Eastern Standard Time. What time zone are they in?
Central Time. So what?
That means that they're not open yet, bud.
When will they open?
They have an hour or two before they open.
Hit.
What time is it?
I don't want to wait another hour. So you know what that might mean? It might mean that I have to come in here in the middle of the day just so I can record the call in this class. Hops. They did that on purpose. They did it on purpose. Cheetos knows I'm cashing on, and they don't want me cashing on because they don't want people to alert them about the rocks and their Cheetos. Tis. So you thought that was it? You thought I'd just stop right there? Heck no. I am going to get to the bottom of this, and they're going down. I found a rock in my Cheetos. I lost a bag of Cheetos. So, what can I do next? That just comes and waits, and we shall find out when we find out. Thank you.
Daddy, a kiss.
Let's see how they answer. It will work this time. It will work this time. Hopefully. Okay.
Frito-Lay Consumer Relations. Please hold for the next available representative.
Farthest I've got in a week. Brings back Vietnam memories. They tried tricking you with that smooth jazz. Try getting your mind off the rocks and the bags of Cheetos. Man, I guess there's a lot of complaints about the rocks and the Cheetos. Your hand getting tired yet?
Yeah.
A little bit. You seem to be on call for about 9 minutes and 25 seconds here right now. There's no telling how long I'm gonna be waiting. I guess we're gonna just wait and see.
It's taking a while, but I'm still out. I just want to move right there.
I was calling to ask a while back. Wait, this is gonna sound kind of weird, but I literally found a rock in my bag of Cheetos, and I called you guys, and what y'all said y'all were gonna go ahead and get me a box of Cheetos and replace, and then you guys asked for my email. Ran on my email, my address, and well, it never arrived.
So you were supposed to get a box of Cheetos?
So I got it out of one of them little quarter size bags of chips, but it came out one of them big old combination boxes. Sure, it was kind of weird finding a literal rock in my Cheetos.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
See, yeah, you should have been sent coupons, because we don't send out products directly through here.
Yeah, I've been waiting a while. I actually called back in 2018.
2018?
Yeah. Like I said, it's definitely been a while, but there definitely was a rock in my Cheetos. I'm pretty sure a lady picked up. I don't know if that would make a difference. You finding any information about the rock and the Cheetos?
No. But that's okay. I can still send you out some coupons though.
That'd be sick. Yeah, I legit went ahead and I asked for my address last time, and everything sounded like it was gonna happen, and then it just never arrived. That wasn't like on purpose or anything, was it?
No.
Okay.
I mean, I don't know how things changed. I haven't been here since 2018, so I have no idea, you know, how if there were any policies that were changed or whatever.
Has there ever been a time where there's been another person that said there's been a rock in their bag of Cheetos? It's just weird. Like, how the heck would that even happen?
Yeah, I don't know. Sparks like a rock, I don't know.
Like, it was an actual, like, industrial mountain rock.
Yeah, I have no idea how that would happen.
Ooh. Yeah, it wasn't no burnt chip. There won't be any rocks in these Cheetos that you're sending me, right?
No, so would I be sending out some coupons so that you can use them to get some new bags?
Okay.
There should be no more rocks, though.
No more rocks. Okay, I'm counting on you on that, okay?
I got you. Okay.
I mean, I might need to go over like to Fritos or something. I don't know. But thank you so much.
Thanks. Take care.
He says he's gonna send it out. But the question is he actually gonna do it? That's the real question. And as you can see from what he said, there's been other cases where people have found rocks in their Cheetos. It wasn't only me. There's been other people in the world that's found a literal rock in their Cheetos. I can't take it seriously, oh my lord. Yeah, that's all I gotta say. That's all I gotta say for right now.
Well, I think I've learned a lot in this situation. I've learned, first off, the Cheetos company knows there's rocks in their Cheetos, and there's been many people that's witnessed the rocks in their Cheetos. I've realized people are fine with finding rocks in their Cheetos. So many wonderful things. But why are there rocks in these Cheetos? This is a question I guess we'll never know. And it's been a good time with you here today. And I believe that's all we have to say. Yep, I didn't find all the information I wish I did about why there was rocks and the Cheetos, but we found a lot of good information on the way. Yeah. You know, get them.
You better talk right now, because I am up to here. I am going to find out why there's rocks in you. Go ahead and talk. You're gonna regret it.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.
Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me.
Hey man, huh? Are you aware that there's been times where there's been rocks in these?
Yeah, actually I am.
You have?
Yeah, I do.
Have you ever had rocks in your Cheetos?
Yeah, I opened up a bag and there were like 18.
For real?
Yeah.
I have a question for you guys. No. I have a question. Okay. Have y'all ever had these? Have y'all ever had these? Y'all have? Did y'all know that they have rocks inside Cheetos? Like, you can open this up and there might be a rock inside these Cheetos. Hey, tell me what you're feeling right now. Tell me what you're feeling right now. Yeah. Yeah.
I feel disappointed.
You're disappointed that there's rocks inside Cheetos?
I'll give you $100.
Hey guys.
Yo.
Have y'all ever had Cheetos before? Y'all have had Cheetos? Well, I have a question for you all. Did y'all know that in these Cheetos, there is rocks? People put rocks in Cheetos.
Dude, that's actually good.
So, after knowing all this, do y'all want these bag of Cheetos?
Yeah. Dude, I eat rocks without the Cheetos.
Hey, after saying all this, do you want this bag of Cheetos?
Yeah, sure.
Wait, uh-huh.
Doritos is dropping flaming hot? Whoa, I'ma need a minute. Come on, Doritos, you can't rep the flaming hot name. Watch your step, I'm the OG in the snack game. You claim triangle, I made you square. You had to borrow my heat just to make the world care. You got celebs and a remix song, but like a bag of Cheetos, you won't last long. So next time you try to take what I got, remember, I'm flaming hot and you're flaming not. I'm saying, you better watch the throne. King Chess, the hottest cheetah that you've ever known. I'm extra flaming hot, you can't tell me nothing. I'm bringing back asteroids. Think I'm bluffing? This ain't over.